Who decides what is morally correct? We use a system known as utilitarianism, which is the belief that an action is correct if it benefits the majority. But when we forget to consider the people on each side, utilitarianism can backfire. Until we set aside utilitarianism, our social infrastructure will only get worse. Question is, who will dismiss utilitarianism?